I'm against state-sponsored criminals. I'm against violence. I'm against bloodshed by the state. That is why I'm here. I'm against the formation of terrorists in our country. That's why I'm here. This is how Boko Haram started. We have the police. Police cars were used. We have the police. Police guns were used. It wasn't used by the police. The police who were there did not have arms on them. The police did not have. Bulletproof. And so, all that we are saying is that we are saying no to the formation of terrorist groups. Please, what is happening in this country? You should mark it. If Brian Echampo and the president, they do not stop what they are doing, we are heading for a very troubled nation. And you see, they are forming them. I'm a vet, so I always use the analogy of a dog who has been trained to bite, and then the owner prevents that dog from biting. They tend to bite the owners. When you keep Rottweilers and you make them aggressive, when they go hungry, they attack the owners. And so what that we are saying is that stop equipping criminals and start equipping the Ghana police so that they can protect us better, so that they'll stop kidnapping girls, so that they'll stop doing the contract killings in this country, so that armed robbery will go to the lowest and barest minimum. But Brian Echampo, you have warned us. You are saying you are looking for undesirable things. So these hoodlums that you have equipped with the police guns, with the grenades and knives, and the bulletproofs and police cars, you said they'll be entering houses to come and look for the undesirable things. We've heard you. Thank you very much.